They just added the varnish. They wanted it natural, not
this. Wow, I can imagine.
Okay. So, but now
this
is so
different. Can you talk about when you're still, when you sit here, you see it was really cool. So you see the
ceiling.
The ceiling,
you see those
ventilation. Jay? V. Because the air was so fresh and this was well planned para na dyan the menu yung nag-cross in. It's all original up there. Tignan niyo ko mga kaibigan, Diyos ko, talagang napakataas ng ceiling. Ang ganda-ganda ng mga bahay. Is what do you call this type of stuff? Because there's bahay.
Well, actually, it's a cross between Spanish and American. Mm.
Basically American. And every Christmas, there's always a photo of everybody in the family. Oh, the Panginoons, we do that also. Because they're nine siblings. So, and then you know, the family just kept on growing and all the apostles. So what's the, how far back does it go?
That's the original family, that picture there. One of them, that's the siblings.
Pero nyo, nagsimula sa walong magkakapatid, tapos bigyan dumami, ganyan din kami natin po sa pamilinan sa iyo. Suddenly, we have all these kids on the apos. And then, do you remember how many rooms up here?
There are basically four rooms. This would be the master bedroom.
Okay. Oh my goodness. I can imagine, hindi ko para atin ang araw. Tingnan na naman. And then the Santos have been here forever also.
Yes, yes.
Well, who stays here now?
Nobody.
Someone takes care of the house.
Her dad likes to stay
here. Yeah, yeah.
So, I take care of the house.
Yeah.
But I don't keep here.
So you're kind of overseas?
Yes. But the cousins set up a foundation for the upkeep of the house.
I understand.
So that's why it's well kept.
Mm-hmm. What is it at the foundation? How would you raise the funds to maintain?
Well, we all contributed.
So parang all goes to this central organization that takes care of it. So you know also everybody's contributing.
So they put the phone here for the mosquito nets.
Right, yung mga kulambo, noon, nilalagay. So this is before
COVID. Lolo was late.
Ah, hala. Ganyan do yun. Ayan, no? At sabot.
Yes, these are original beds.
So, mataas lang itong poste ng araw para sa kulambo.
And if you notice, most of the beds back then, they have two separate beds.
Always in a room?
Yes, always.
Because in Filipino, I think that we were always also welcoming all extended family.
And the children.
And the children. So we always had, I remember our old house in Baguio before, our former house, same, always two in a room.
I did some research. The couples who stayed in the same bed only started in the 1950s.
Really?
Before that, couples had their own separate beds.
Then always there's processions. They would always
have mass with the processions like Santa Cruz and then the Santo Niño or Santos, right? You the kids would say,
yeah, and you just watch everybody. Huh. Wow. You never put screens in the room. They never put screens.
No.
So just the
sliding. No mosquitoes back then. They didn't complain of mosquitoes.
Ngayon nakakayang patayin.
Yes, it's cleaner back then.
So now you just open in your ventilation kasi walang screen. The blinds yung nagkatala. But ito, kung pinuksan, it's all talagang tingnan yung hangin. I can only imagine. Oh my God. And that one, Riwa, that used to be a bakery, you said?
Yes.
Pupunta si Riwa dyan before.
And then,
Face your fears, you ride them.
And the
fresh, clean, and loves red. More power to your machine. Breeze.